like I feel like I live in a dream. 꿈속의 시간처럼 우린 느리게.
Driving down the interstate, I've never felt so far away. Leaving hardly hurts at all. I'm sorry that I never called. Often I get exhausted, trying regardless to be enough. Is it selfish not to be selfless when all I can help is to open up? I'll be better than I was before, despite every text of yours ignored. Will you call me still just to hear my voice? I swear, always I'll care.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. What is this? Okay. Welcome back to my channel. First, because I am a newbie here, like a rookie on YouTube, I will introduce myself first. I am Arisa Sofia. I am Arisa. You don't have to know my full name. I am currently studying at IIUM Gombak in Aerospace Engineering. So, yeah. I'm planning to change my program from Aerospace to Interior Design, which is applied art and design, because I have no passion in here right now in aerospace. Today I will record a vlog of myself as an aerospace engineering living my day. I don't know, living my normal day. But today is not that normal. If you are interested in aerospace engineering and you are interested to study at IIUM, so this is the right video for you. I would like to show you my curriculum structure, the curriculum structure for aerospace engineering studying. So yeah, this is for the first semester. As you can see, I am taking 6 subjects. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4 are my core subjects, and which are statics, fundamentals of electrical and electronics, computer aided drawing, engineering, mathematics 1. And then because I am studying at IIUM, so basically these are the uni core subjects: basic philosophy and Islamic worldview, sustainable development issues, policies and practices. So Usrah I tak ambil sebab hari tu time masa asasi dah ambil, so tak payah ambil dah. So this one bawah-bawah ni is for the upcoming semester. Semester 2, semester 3, semester 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So we have 8 semesters. We move to my class timetable. So yeah, you can see my class timetable. Today is Friday. I have no classes today. So today I will watch a few lecture videos, then I will do tutorials and maybe tu je kot. I tak tahu. Maybe a little reflection for your NGS. So actually I have a lot of works to do. So ni untuk midterm, tarikh-tarikh midterm, tarikh cuti, tarikh mid sem break, tarikh revision period, final exam and more. Okay, right now kita nak tengok my notes for. Oh, I don't have to talk about it. Okay, I will just show you the notes. For example, maybe this one is statics. You can see statics. Yeah, statics. This one maybe. Of course lah kan, masuk engineering, a lot of numbers. Even if you don't like it, you have to do it. You have to study more. This one is your NGS. Western worldview, or basic philosophy and Islamic worldview. I just take note what the lecturer said in the classes. So what? Kenapa aku selalu cakap so hmm? It is so weird. Nak dengar tak? Hari tu masa sem 1, hari tu kan, wait, kita nak tengok sambil tu kita tengok ni. Sebab korang, kalau korang yang minat nak masuk aerospace, not, taklah, bukanlah specifically aerospace, but engineering lah, especially. Korang kena tengok semua notes ni. If you like numbers, then it's okay. You can do it. Yeah, go. You can do it. Okay. Hari tu kan, masa first semester asasi foundation.
Think some words are overdue. Could we just do it over? Can we just talk it out like friends? Because I need your shoulder. I know we ended on the wrong terms, but I said we're past it. So why are you texting me with questions? You don't gotta ask me, like, I know it's random how you been. Remember about his band? You said you listened to when we were younger, when we were softer, when we were all about each other. Hope life is treating you better, better, better. Cause what's with that? cut the eye, 'cause I don't got time for lies. No, I don't really want the past.
My long cherished dream is to become an interior designer. That's why lah, macam ni saya punya Instagram. Also, I also like to create a video macam yang ni. Kalau macam orang lain, maybe kan, maybe bagi orang lain Instagram tu is just Instagram, but for me Instagram is what my Instagram is, my inspiration. Sebab tu I always put even sekecil-kecil gambar pun saya tangkap dia. Sebab macam ni, ini pun ada maksud dia di sebalik gambar ni. This is my old room. Saya suka buat video tau. Kenapa geli aku dengar. I like creating videos, and I love watching it over and over again. Contohnya kita cari video yang saya suka tengok. Saya suka tengok video ni tengah. So aku takut kalau ada masa aku tumak. So I want to show you another video. Oh, ni bedah tikus masa kat sekolah. Bedah tikus. Ini masa SPM, I went to IIUM content. That video ni. Okay.
saya sangat suka ya ambil gambar. Okey, banyak kali dah ulang. Tapi itulah. Okay, this one I made this video for my friend for her birthday. Okay, for her birthday, not his. Perempuan ya. Pergi pantai. Okay, that's all. Baiklah, kita tutup. So, this is the end of healing session, maybe? My healing session. I always tengok-tengok balik post. Just like, yeah, saya suka kenangan saya.
Isra dah perlu.
As long as we keep the low, 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 low key. I'm